I have just about finished packing. I have a few things to put in there. My computer needs to go in there, so I have to wait with some of the stuff because the computer can't be on top because it will crush everything. Anyway, I'm going to my cousin in Kalmar, which is on the other side of Sweden. Width-wise, that's the most amount of tongue twister there's ever been in my mouth at the same time. Width-wise, I don't even know if that makes sense. I'm going there. It's Friday today. It is 2:45. My train leaves at 4:11, actually, I think. And I will be there in 8 o'clock. And I'm gonna stay for a few days. It's actually some sort of... there's a lot of stuff going on in Kalmar right now. My cousin lives there, obviously. And so it's an appropriate time to go there. I'm sure we're gonna... there are bands playing. There are... there's gonna be a fair tomorrow, I think. And I like those. I like fairs, amusement parks and stuff like that. There's gonna be several activities and stuff to see, I think, and it's all free, so that's gonna be fun, and that keeps going. Well, it started yesterday and it's going on today and then tomorrow as well. The only thing we know for sure is that we're gonna watch, well, when I get there in 5 hours, a band called Heavy Tiger starts to play, and we're gonna see those for a little while. But my train arrives like a few minutes after they start, so we're not gonna be there from the beginning, but you know, whatever. It's nearby the train station, apparently. I've not really been in Kalmar before. I've gone through there, but yeah, I've never stayed. Anyway, then tomorrow the Sounds are playing, which is a pretty famous band, and it seems like they sort of round off the whole thing, this whole city festival, whatever it's called, you know. So we're gonna watch the Sounds tomorrow. And then, you know, I've never been at her place in Kalmar, so she's gonna show me around, we're gonna watch some movies, we're gonna talk, you know, we're gonna eat, we're gonna... I don't know, she's gonna show me around in Kalmar, I think. And so that's what this video is about. So we'll see what happens, but I think it's gonna be a pretty good time. So, yeah, should be fun. And my school starts... it's Friday today and it starts next Monday, so in like 10 days, so soon time to get back to it, you know. So one last fun thing before starting with heavy work again, well, you know. Well, intro's over, let's see what happens next. Welcome. Or actually, that's what you're supposed to say.
Oh, welcome, Jules.
Thank you.
To Kalmar. Or as they say here, Kalmar.
I've never been here before, I don't think. So this is a new experience. We're going there, City Gross. City Gross. That's a grocery store because we need to stock up on some food, I guess.
Yes. Candy.
Oh yeah, candy too. One of those nuts and fruit bags that I had eating while I was watching Louis Through. I don't know what they're called. They have them here, the exact same ones, for 10 crowns. I paid 30 at a ridiculously overpriced kiosk. That is actually what it is called.
Kiosk.
Yeah. See? Exactly the same. And it tasted pretty good, but you know, it was definitely too expensive for that.
And I will never go there again!
And it is, nope, it's not 5 p.m. What is the time?
I don't know.
11
p.m. Yeah,
and speaking of this, we're gonna have our little movie night.
Yeah, our little.
Yeah.
The big one is later.
Yeah. So yeah, this is how my cousin decides to furnish her her home. No, I'm gonna be fair, really. This is you've been in another city for a month and
more.
Yeah, and she has had painters, or they have painted the walls, and so she's had to put everything in the middle of the rooms. So that's why it looks like this. And the bed was on the couch before. We had to take that down, but we're gonna sit on the couch, we're gonna put a laptop there, watch, I think we're probably gonna watch Black Books, aren't we?
Yes.
Because when I visited you in Ängelholm, which is where I live, like 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Now I traveled
where
4 hours.
Where my mom lives.
Yeah. We were at her mom's apartment.
Yes.
And we watched, I brought all of these movies.
And we watched like
we watched
three?
One movie. One movie.
Yeah, and Seer.
Dead Snow. One movie and the TV show Black Books.
You shouldn't have shown me that one.
No, but I love it. I mean, I don't mind watching it at all.
No.
So that's better. We're gonna watch the remaining three episodes tonight, I'm guessing.
Yes, you are guessing right.
And I have this. And some
you
watchdog.
Have this. I have cheese jewels.
Yeah.
And I don't know the English word for smooth.
Wild strawberries.
Wild strawberries.
Yeah, think of Ingmar Bergman's movie Smultronstället. The English title is Wild Strawberries. Well, we finished Black Books, and from one British sitcom to the other, just watched an episode of Keeping Up Appearances, I think it's called. And I thought it was okay. She showed it to me. I've never seen it.
It isn't that funny. It just it's
a cozy little innocent show.
It's really, really funny when she shouts at her husband, Richard. Richard.
Yeah, I prefer Curb Your Enthusiasm.
No. Oh my God, no.
I'm just mentioning that because she hates it.
I really do. I don't think it's funny. The first one was funny, but after like 6 seasons, no.
You've only seen 2 seasons, so you can't really.
That was way enough. Way enough.
Oh look. Oh. I've gotten a comment. Let's read it. Well, I'm boiling eggs and she's making scones.
Yeah.
Yes.
And now they are looking and saying, no, she isn't, that's not the way she'll be doing it.
Well, I have no idea how you do, how you,
How
so,
do.
What's up?
I'm fine. I think I have slept too much, actually. I'm fine. I'm really fine. How are you?
Yeah.
What's that supposed to mean? Have you slept well?
Yeah, but
that's good.
I took me a long time to fall asleep.
Yeah.
Usually does. Took me a couple hours.
A couple of hours?
Yeah. Fell asleep at 5 a.m. I think. 4:35 a.m.
Oh my God!
I told you.
Yeah, but I didn't know that was so many hours.
Yeah.
Oh my, but
well, it's always like that at home. I mean, I try to fall asleep, it takes me a long time, or I have to wait until later.
But
I mean, I can be tired at like 8, 9 p.m. in the morning, and then
but why?
At 2 a.m. when I'm gonna go to bed, I can't. Why? I have no idea. I just can't seem to fall asleep when I want to, or, you know, I don't know. Use the Force. I've never seen Star Wars, but I think that's what they say, isn't it?
May the Force be with you.
Oh yeah, that's what they say.
They say a lot of things.
That has to do with force.
Joda.
Is that a pizza?
Pizza? No! Oh my...
What is it?
I mean, you know a lot about movies, but you don't know... Pizza!
I'm not seeing Star Wars.
Well, I haven't seen Clone Wars, but so I don't even know what that is. But I know it's not pizza anyway.
Well, it looks like a pizza.
Well,
it's like he's making a pizza.
Oh,
in his Yoda way.
Yeah, it is Yoda. So much, I hope you know.
Of course.
Of course.
Because Harrison Ford plays Yoda. Right.
I'm not gonna dignify...
I'm just fucking with you now.
I'm not going to dignify that with my arms. Stupid prick.
Oh, take the scrums out. Oh, wait.
Oh, damn.
Well, the scrums were good. The Garth Marenghi's Dark Place episode was funny. Even more British comedy, maybe not a sitcom, but that's all we've been watching so far. But we'll be sure to watch some horror movies later on, because I brought a whole lot of them. Sand Sharks, Bitter Feast, Amusement, Husk, I don't know what the English title is, and Outbreak. A bunch of low budget cheese, I think, and Ferris Bueller's Day Off, and Uncle Buck. But now we're gonna hit the town. Are you preoccupied?
Yes.
Well, my second attempt to include her in the video failed. Let's go with the third attempt. We are on our way.
Oh, finally.
Is this how it looks? Are we entering from another side? Or are we exiting from another side?
No. The same
really?
One.
Oh, I barely remember how it looks. I don't think I looked at how it looks yesterday.
Looked.
Yeah, well, I didn't check out the surroundings.
Yes, I did. I corrected you for once.
I don't remember what I said actually. I'm sure it was grammatically incorrect. That happens sometimes. So we're on our way to Yeah, well, first the bus, which will take us to the city,
festival.
Yeah, there's the city festival going on, or whatever you call it.
The city party.
Yeah, Stadsfest.
Yeah.
Have you been at this before?
No.
She's only lived here in this city for a little while, for a year or so.
Yeah.
Barely.
I moved here. Last week in August.
Last year, yeah. So this will be the first Kalmar City Festival for the both of us.
Yay.
And we have all this distance to walk first.
No.
Oh.
Tack så mycket, Gaia heter vi! Och det var allt. Hoppas ni har fritt.
You wanna ride it?
Not for the...
Right after this, we're going on that.
No, we are not.
That's a good order to doing things.
No, that would be a bloodbath.
It would be a vomit bath.
Yes, it would. I really hate those. My survival
instinct tells me not to do that.
I have too much survival instinct to not want to do that. I mean,
I have too much survival instinct to not want to do that.
Was that wrong?
I think so.
I have no...
That means that you want to go on it, I think.
No, I mean the opposite.
Yeah.
I really don't want to.
Nu har hon vänt på, jag tar på det. Men...
Filmar du mig?
Visst, står du inte det? Fattar du inte det?
Nej, jag tror du filmade där någonting.
Varför skulle jag filma där?
Nej, men jag vet inte, jag bara, fan vad skönt att han filmar inte på mig i alla fall.
So, what's the time?
About half past seven? No. Half past seven.
So 1.5 hours until the sound starts.
Yay!
We have nothing to do, so we're just taking a bit of a walk.
We're taking a nap.
By the ocean. Is this a private place, a private bridge?
Yes.
Private dock, I mean?
Yes, it is. I think so.
Oh, well.
Those are, anyway.
Who cares?
Yeah, not me. We are really lawbreakers.
Yeah, breaking the law. This is what Judas Priest had in mind.
Yeah, I'm having my foot on the private bridge. No! Private
dock.
Dock.
Hur jag än gör nu så vinner ju du. Nej.
Tell, but the sky looks kind of ominous. Might be a rainy gig for the sounds. by the way, now it's like 45 minutes left until they start.
15.
Yeah. And the sounds is at 9 p.m. and then there's another artist at 10:30. So we'll watch him and then we will go home.
And look at Husk.
Yeah, let's watch Husk when we get home. Why not?
You are serious, are you? You didn't sound like it, so I had to check.
And now, a Monty Python reference. Run away, run away. I like Monty Python. Do you like Monty Python?
I do. I wish I saw their last performance. They were
oh yeah.
Live.
I'm gonna buy the DVD though, the Blu-ray.
You can?
Yeah. Oh. Run away, by the way. Well, the rain stopped.
Hur har jag sagt?
Ja, men jag tar ju en tagning till ju.
Jag bara, vad fan, det kommer en annan hål här på taktiken.
Apparently this is the prison where you've seen prisoners
yes.
do this.
Yeah. through the window.
Yeah.
I actually
it was kind of ironic that right outside of the prison they have this little fair or this little small amusement park.
Yeah.
There are
it's
prisoners.
Kind of,
Yeah, I did see one prisoner sort of waving outside of the window.
Yeah.
Out the window.
Outside the window.
Yeah.
Well,
from inside
call
the window.
The police then, because he's going to jump.
But they give them some amusement from their cells there for a couple of days, the inmates.
Yeah.
That's nice of them, the arrangers of the
free Ebbot. No, I don't mean free him. I mean
free Ebbot. He's not in jail.
No. Silver creep, you will.
And welcome back to the apartment. We are home. It's been a very nice day.
A wet day.
Yeah, it did rain a lot. I filmed like two clips of the sounds, and in between there and after the last one, the second one too, it really poured down. It was, you know, everyone was soaked. But it was a great show. They played for like an hour and a half.
It was like the Doom.
Well, if it would have been metal band, then it would have felt like Doom.
No.
The apocalypse.
It did. It was water everywhere. I couldn't see a thing.
Yeah, she needs like windshield wipers or whatever on her glasses.
Yeah. I couldn't see anything.
But yeah, so it's been a fun day and now we're home. It's midnight. Oh yeah. Well, now we're gonna start the movie night.
No, not yet.
That's what I said yesterday, but we only watched TV. But now we're gonna watch Husk, like we said before.
Not yet.
No, but soon.
Yeah.
I have no idea what this movie is. I bought it like in a sale, as with so many other movies, and I never watched it. But now we will watch it. That's it? Okay.
That's it.
Is the spider still here?
Somewhere. It's lurking.
Our biggest scare when we watched saw this horror movie was a spider that was crawling on my shoulder, and she was screaming, and that made me freak out, and I was like, you know, trying to get rid of it.
It was big.
It was. I saw it crawl down.
No, don't say crawl. I say oh.
Crawled. And then it disappeared.
Into the darkness.
So it's somewhere around here. But anyway.
I don't want to sleep.
Are you ready to talk about the movie for just briefly?
No.
Well, did you like it?
I don't know. No, I didn't.
Yeah.
I mean, the story was, it was kind of obvious, I think.
The ending or what?
Everything. I think it was.
To me it wasn't.
Was, but, it, yeah, no, maybe not, but it was.
I thought it was kind of the horror cliches were sort of innumerable, but
yeah.
I thought it was a pretty well-made movie. It kept progressing pretty steadily, but then at a certain point it just sort of...
It lost its charm.
It didn't peak anymore, it just sort of... I don't know, it was sort of an anti-climax for me. I just kind of lost interest after a while.
Well,
I don't know.
One point you knew what was going to happen.
I didn't really feel that. I had no idea. I had no idea what was going to happen. But.
No, but you kind of knew that nobody or one person only were going to survive.
Well, yeah, that's
I mean,
like obvious from yeah.
Anyway, yeah, but I don't like that. It's,
jag är för varm och för trött och för irriterad för att kunna säga någonting vettigt just nu, så jag bara skiter I. Well, good morning. Actually, we haven't gone to bed. When I said that we were about to start watching Husk, it was like 12:30 and it's now 5, so 4.5 hours later. And we have only watched Husk, we haven't seen anything else. We've just been bullshitting on the computer, on the internet, and watching YouTube videos and stuff. Yeah, now it's time to go to bed, so... We defy you, weather. I really don't know what I'm talking about. I think I'm too tired to be clever. I'm never clever, let's face it. Well, good night, good morning, and good night at the same time. Yeah, that's a pretty good sound effect. We're having problems. Oh, good morning, by the way. It's 4:30. We've been up for a few hours. We've had problems deciding what to watch.
Yes.
So we did rock, paper, scissors, and we decided if I win, I get to choose whatever I want from her collection, and if she wins, she gets to choose whatever I brought with me, which is this little stack right here. And she didn't have anything that I wanted to watch. I didn't have anything that she wanted to watch, so it's I don't know if this is a good compromise.
I don't think it was.
All right, so
you won, and you have to do.
Yeah, I have to choose. I have to choose something that I don't want to watch. Well, I mean, I'm sure there's something in here that I want to see.
Such is life.
So I'm gonna choose a movie from these stacks here, and let's see what I decide. Okay. Alright, I actually did find a few that I don't mind watching, and also I thought this was a little unfair, because I have a lot to choose from, and if she would have won, she would have had only a few to choose from. So I feel a little, oh well.
But I won.
No, I feel like I got the better of it, or whatever.
I
picked three titles, and I'm gonna let you decide which one you wanna watch the most out of these.
You want to see those?
Yeah, pick one of those.
I can't really... This is a really feel-good movie.
Yeah.
All-time feel-good. Which one of those is it?
Footloose.
Oh, love that one.
Haven't seen it.
No. Haven't you seen it?
No.
Haven't you seen Kevin Bacon dance?
No.
Oh my goodness. And that was a really nice too.
Yeah, I have seen this actually.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah. You have to see Footloose.
So that's the one you wanna...
No, I wanna see all of them, but...
Let's go with that.
You have to see Footloose.
Alrighty.
Or at least once in your life.
Oh! Just...
You had to send me a
pumped into the freaking wall.
It wasn't there before!
No. It bumped into me.
And made a bump.
Oops. It's crowded in here, don't blame
me. For the time being.
And I'm tall.
For the time being.
Oh yeah.
We have to.
Yeah, hopefully all of this is gonna be changed in a few hours.
Yes.
And we'll show. We show.
We shall. Yep. That's your thing.
Garth Marenghi's Dark Place. I like that show.
Yeah.
It's kind of. I don't mind watching a couple episodes, but watching all of them in a row. You kind of get a little tired of it, to be honest. But it is a lot of fun. I don't remember if we talked about it yesterday, but it's a spoof on horror movies, and they have these... Well, it's a lot of fun. It's really well made. Ugh. It's like...
I work.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's like a workout. Going from place to place. You need to, you know, do this a lot. Yeah, we're making some chicken. We had some problems with the chicken because we bought one which had fat everywhere, and I tried to eliminate it, but it was very difficult because it was everywhere. So I don't know if this is gonna taste good, but hopefully it will. So chicken and pasta, or well, it will be in there. Right now it's only water.
Great song.
And salad.
Cucumbers.
Tomatoes, cucumbers, and lettuce. and Parmesan, garlic, creme fraiche. I don't know if creme fraiche is what you say in English.
I don't think so.
But it's our sauce, basically.
Yeah. I don't know creme fraiche. Is it like...
I have no idea. Much better. Yeah, by the way, today is just a lazy day.
I'm tired.
Yeah. Just making some food and
chilling,
watching some movies, and you know, that's basically it.
Hang around. We have movie furnishes.
Oh yeah. Ugh, like I said, the workout. And oh, this was also a bit of a workout. It looks a little better anyway. Now the couch is on the other side, and the bed is behind there. So yeah. Workout.
And it's free.
Free?
Yeah, the workout.
Yeah. Well, it's not as advanced as getting a gym membership. But it works for now.
Yeah, I'm going to sort something out.
This is fine. This is the modern day of putting storing things. Did I say modern day? Modern version of storing things. I don't know.
This is all I own. Basically, I have nothing at all with my parents, none of them. So, yeah, it is kind of a lot, and I have to throw a lot of it away, I feel. Somehow.
Är den på?
Ja.
Jaha, sorry.
Det är en av problemen. Jag vet inte hur många gånger jag har glömt det.
Masterpiece.
Jag tog ju mina mat. Fan vad kul det kommer att vara. Jag undrar vad det är.
You wanna join them?
Yeah, but I don't know how.
Yeah.
I'm not really sure how they do this.
I would feel very out of place.
Yeah, me
feels
too.
Like some sort of traditional Middle Eastern dance or something, so I have no idea. What to do or.
But I like. I don't know.
It makes you happy when you watch it, actually.
Yeah. We're going here, this way.
Go into So he did invite us to join, actually.
Yeah.
I don't think we will, but it's very nice to get that kind of offer.
Yeah, but they are really nice here.
Yeah.
So when they say that it's a bad neighborhood because there are so many immigrants.
Yeah.
It's wrong. Because
yeah, I mean, it is a stereotype.
Yeah, it is. They are really nice here.
But yeah, we're going to the grocery store to just get some stuff that is necessary.
To get me to cheese noodles, that's
yeah, and basically I feel like we need to get out just a little bit because we have been inside all day long.
And I don't have a... there is no a big thing for me because I can be...
Well, I don't mind it really at all either, but I kind of feels good just to be outside for a little while, I think.
It was kind of funny because when he asked us, invited us,
yeah.
I started talking English with him.
Yeah, I noticed.
Because I was so used to...
Yeah, she's gotten used to me me with my camera.
Yes. So when people start talking to me outside, I start...
Yeah, and sometimes, like yesterday when we were out in the city or in town,
yeah.
You bump into someone and you're like, oh, sorry.
Yes.
But we're in Sweden.
And she said, oh, it's okay. Okay.
I'm Swedish, by the way.
You don't have to say anything.
Why not talk a little, just briefly, about the movies we watched? Footloose. I did not like it. I thought it was boring as hell.
It is. It's an 80s movie. But,
sorry, you were saying?
I was saying that...
It's an 80s movie.
It is an 80s movie. And it was... I don't really know. I like... The music is like... I don't know the English word for this one. But it's like... it's got a rhythm.
Yeah. I don't know,
Left.
I don't know. It was kind of fun in some parts, but... For a dance movie, it had very little dancing, and the dance sequences, they weren't that great, to be honest. That's my opinion.
I don't know.
The Last Holiday, however, is a masterpiece, like I said. It's a really bad movie, but it's fun. I enjoy watching these kinds of movies.
Yeah, well, you don't have to think a lot.
No.
And that's nice.
Although there were a few things that I was like, I had to ask you, like, who is he? Yeah. But we were talking in the beginning of the movie, and she's seen it before, and I was like...
They're not that good in introduction of the people, you know.
Yeah, well... Anyway, we're soon at the store.
You want to show the chapel? The two sister...
Oh yeah, you told me 2 days ago that they sell drugs here.
Yes, they do. Outside of it.
Well, where are they? I want my fix.
It's okay. Chill, boy.
Yeah,
you can go to those.
That was an obvious joke, I think.
Behind us.
Oh, the people behind us.
Yes. They are.
There's no one behind us.
Around the corner. They are. He in any way. With a cigarette he's stealing, I have seen it before. You can tell this is true, it's good for your soul.
Friskus bread.
Vet du vad det lät som? That sounded so like you were trying to teach someone Swedish. Friskus,
I don't know what that means. So, that would make me a pretty bad teacher.
I suppose it's like... it's healthy. Or something.
Hello!
Hello! Where have you been?
Well, some idiot shut me out of the... No, wait.
I didn't shut you out. Just closed the door for
you. Yeah, well...
Same shit.
Yes.
Different name.
Well, we're back home.
Hi!
And from one movie to the other. Queen Latifah dying, but not really. To mammoth outbreak from outer space.
Where everybody's dying.
Yeah, hopefully. Let's watch this masterpiece. I think I've used that
this
word too many
mammoth
times.
Mammoth piece.
Mammoth, yes, that's...
That was funny.
That's funny. Alright.
He really likes my humor.
Let's play.
My
Ja. Var den där jag sov hela tiden?
Usch. Nej, jag tror den var inne i lådan. Jag tittar inte ens. Jag fattar inte hur du kan. Vad gör du? Vadå död?
Den är död nu. And there's the spider that crawled on my shoulder. I got my revenge. 2 days later. The video has come to an end then.
So has the spiders.
Oh yeah. It's dead alright.
I really hate spiders.
Yeah, well, it's been... I hope you have had as fun as we have. And that's basically it. Do you have anything to say? That doesn't have to do with spiders.
Well, right now I'm kind of in a shock. Post-traumatic stress. No, I have had really fun.
Yeah.
I am in a shock right now. I don't know any English words. Oof.
Well, those will do fine.
Yeah, I can't really feed with something else. Oof. Thank you for dealing with a spider.
Yeah. You're welcome. That's, I don't really like them either, but...
I think you're more... I'm more scared than you are. Pretty sure of it.
I guess so.
I am pretty sure. I didn't even want to be near you when you had it dead.
Yeah.
So, I believe you're more scared than I am. Yes, definitely. I believe you're more scared than I am. Yes, definitely. Whoa. I really freaking hate them. They are so... all their legs. Oh.
So my train leaves at 3 p.m. It's now 1:15. I'm gonna leave at 2 p.m. just to be on the safe side. We need to take a bus there first. And so anyway, thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you later.